So I just did the other one in less than a minute. So what I do is hold buttons 2 and 3 until the light flashes and goes off. My learn button is red, so 1, 2, 3. Then I push any other button to confirm. Then I push my red button to put it in learn mode. Then I hold button 1 until I hear that those clicks. And I don't think, I think I can just let go. Wow, so that was less than 40 seconds. I just programmed both of these in under 2 minutes. Alrighty then.